What? How? Bruh, no way. He's nice. He's nice.
Yes!
Hey yo, 1995, now he rocks, Suzuki Smooth, in the area, boy, come on! Let's get it on, yeah! 気分上げて真昼間の街へ足を運ぶ待ち合わせしてから一歩でも分かってるのさ行き先やもまぶしそうに目を細めながら遠く
Just washed my car. Gosh, clean cars just hit different, bro. Waiting for the tires to dry so I can put tires on them and shit. This is the closest my car will ever get to the garage, bruh. Nokia. Look at this mess. I'm starting my project on a duckbill. I already mocked up a shape for it. Like this. That I cut the pieces out, taped them up with some blue tape, taped them to the hatch how I wanna them to sit. Like I want them to be like, now that I see it, I might want it to like match with this line right here a little bit. Yeah, that's the kind of like angle I'm going for here. Let's see, like that, and then it's gonna be like this. So it's like, I don't think, if it rains, I think rain will get on it, the window, but side tires like kind of dried, but I did put some tire wet a little bit.
When I'm best outside, little bitch, you better be ready. When the guys outside, little bitch, you better be.
I'm fucking myself, I'm gonna scrape.
Let's see.
I'm gonna scrape, bro.
Let's see.
I'm gonna scrape.
Cut, 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 cut. Wait, cut it to the. Wait, back up, back up. Yo, south, south. Yeah,
alright.
Cut to the right, right. Wait. Yeah, go back. Yeah. Oh my god. Stop. No, yeah. Hold up. Stop. Yeah, stop. Hey, yo, bro, don't. He's beached. What? How? Bruh, no way. He's nice. He's nice.
Yes!
Hey yo.
I need this small wood. Throw them in some.
Kilometers.
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 Meters.
Kilometers. Social
studies. Hey, yo, you cheater.
You don't know how to spell that?
No.
You're about to lose.
Robin.
You don't want to spell that.
How many kilo are you?
I don't know. Number four.
That doesn't make
medium,
any sense. It's
rare,
kilograms.
Rare.
It could be
rare.
Kilopounds.
I get baked. Hopefully you get baked.
Yeah. Last game, bruh. Yeah. Oh, what?
Asian man eating in a bowling alley. Guys, I think I found Lil Jaime, bro.
Lil Jaime. Just say it again. Say it again. Why are you so quiet now? I'm just trying to put my underglow. Oh, this all came out of here. Yo, y'all gotta clean your fucking fender, inner fender liner, side skirts. Or else you gonna end up with a rust repair. I should not have made it flat because I repaired it. It's a really bad rust hole. You can check it out on my Instagram, Rusty Mark 3, RustyMK3. See this, bro. This fucking sunny. I'm just out here cutting up my grill. It's raining. Here's my grill. Back to using this stuff again. I'm gonna try to see if this keeping it like moist under this plastic wrap is better. But I welded on some tabs under here for mounting points, and I have those bent, not welded but bent, and then 5/16 holes there too. Yeah, have a plastic wrap, see if I can remove the paint, and then I'll sand it with an orbital sander and then polish it up. As you can see, the paint stripper mainly only removed the clear coat on it, so I'm gonna be attacking it with an orbital sander, 80, 220, 400 hand sand, and then 600, 800 on this again, because I don't have a sandpaper for in between this machine. That's why I'm gonna do 400 by hand. Orbital sander is too slow. And not making really any much progress. I was after like fucking 5 minutes, so decided to say fuck it, take out the angle grinder with a flat disc. Here it is. It took me fucking like 20 minutes or some shit. Looking nasty as fuck. This shit not flat at all, boy. At least all the paint's gone. Here's the grill after 800. You can see you shouldn't be using an angle grinder in with a flap disc. But, I don't really mind. Now I'm about to go polish, probably wax it after.
You know the procedure, man. This stuff.
Y'all see me. Final outcome. Looking like Van Gogh's Starry Night, bruh. And this logo's too tiny, but that's what I had sitting in my house. I don't care. Toyota. Difference is one is a gay hybrid.